Meanwhile, Sturgeon Bay police found a man dead early this morning. Officials were called to Lansing Avenue around 7 this morning for reports of a man who was unconscious on the side of the road. When officers arrived, they discovered that that man was dead. Right now, police say they don't know how he died, but they do say there is no danger to the public. The department says right now the next step is to identify him and notify the family.